Hello everyone. In this class, I am going to discuss about if is a statements of Python. First, I want to show an example of this program. This program is simple program. There is no any concept of logical conditional. And there is no use of if else. Simple. I have used 5 subjects as a variable name, and I am going to enter marks of different subjects one by one. And in this place, I have calculated total and percentage, and after calculating total percentage, I am printing total and percent. You can see this example. Now I want to run this program. Enter marks mathematics. Suppose 55, 77, 65, 28, 89. Obtain marks 364 and percentage equal to 72.8. Can see this program again. This is a heading of program, and this is written in comment line. Enter 5 subject marks, calculate total and percentage. Total and percentage. You can see maths, physics, chemistry, bio, English, total, percentage. These are variable, and in these variable we are inputting value. Okay, now I want to give example of if is a statement. So I am going to open second program. This program is printing total and percentage, and these lines show the conditional statement. If this percentage greater than equal to 33, then print message pass, else fail. This is conditional program, because I am testing here. If percentage greater than 33, then pass, otherwise fail. Now I want to run this program. 55, 66, 77, 88 and 99. You can see percentage equal to 77 and result equal to pass. Again, I run this program again. 22, 33, 12, 14, 15, then result equal to fail. Means in this program, I have used here if and else statement. If this condition is true, then print this message. If this condition is false, automatically come in else section and print false, print fail. This is simple if else statement. We can write here, if percentage less than 33, then fail, then it will also work. You can see pass. I have written here 2 times if, means in this program, this statement is repeating here. So avoid this repetition. We can use here else. If we write here else, then there is no need to repeat this condition again. Okay. Now I want to give another example. Vote. Simple if statement. In this program, you have to enter your age. If age is greater than 18, print you can vote. Age is less than 18, you cannot vote. Now you can see age is 25, you can vote. If age is 17, you cannot vote. In this program, I have used if statement, and there is no concept of else statement. If I use here else, then it will also work. 67, you can vote. Again, 12, you cannot vote. Means without repeating this statement, we can run this program, we can execute this program by using else statement. If this condition is false, then this else will work. Okay. Now I want to show another example. If else statement, int input, enter any number, you have to enter any number, it will store in n, and n modulus 2 equal to 0, n modulus 2 equal to 0, then number is even, else number is odd. Now you can check this program. 6, number is even because it is divided by 2 and remainder equal to 0. If I give here 9, then this number is odd. Means I want to show example of this modulus sign. You can see remainder is 0, 9 modulus 2, remainder is 1. And in this program I have checked here this sign, and the percentage sign, this is modulus sign, and this is comparison, this is comparing. Means this processing result is equal to 0, then this condition will print, this condition will execute, this condition will print this message, number is even. And if this condition is false, then else will work. In this position I can use the place of else not equal to 0. In this condition this will also work. Six is even number and 13 is odd number. Means if we want to write here else, then it will also work. But if we write else, there is no need to write condition again. Okay. Now see this program again. Math, physics, chemistry, bio, English, total. This process will produce total, and this process will produce percentage, and this is message, obtain marks, and total variable, print percentage, PER. If percentage greater than 33, then pass, otherwise fail. In this video I have discussed if statement, if else statements. In if statement we have to give condition, and else statement we have not give statement. Okay.